Did we play against this guy? I don't know. Alright, scout time. Africa account doesn't even work because they have a different Africa for Koreans and different Africa for non-Koreans. So the regular Koreans won't actually see you in Africa app. Not that fast, eh? Stupid. Yeah, I suppose they never wanted foreign spam on the platform. What's the stall strategy? I mean, Koreans won't see your stream, Kwark. They won't unless they go on their English Africa website. Come back here and fight. Alright, that's enough, I suppose. Toying with food. You'll come back, there is no way he's not getting a lot of zerglings. He didn't get too many zerglings, eh? Ready? Guys, Remember, guys, scouts. Scouts. But before we do that, should we get a robo? I suppose so. Supposed to cancel this, but oh well. Alright. Fuck! For some reason I... was controlled. Thank you. Yep. We're here now. Shield batteries. No, no need. GG. Ah, my wrist hurts. But you can see how difficult it is to pull off Scout River. Just how much shit I had to kill to make this worth. Like, unimaginable. I heard Bonyth was beating his friends in school's toilet. I had them drink water from closets. But close. This guy wasn't half bad, yeah. But it should be noted that the guy lost a hatch in early stages of the game, right? So he was disadvantaged from that period. But despite the fact he lost that, he did rather well. I mean, he also had a nice response. He built Queen's Nest and Ensnare. That's what you should do versus Scouts as a third player. Just don't tell any Zerg's player. Yeah, feels good. And your Exelon, then defend them. Yeah. Is that the same guy? I think it is the same guy. He's Batman. Speak Polish. Why? I have it listed as English. To get him, sure. What can Zerg do to humiliate Protoss? Ensnare, Queen, I think that's what you do, to humiliate. Niedobrze, niedobrze. Infest a Terran if you're playing on a weird map. Mazuła. Pół człowiek, pół mazur. Ah, that's not good.
Not
And that's a fact. I wonder if he built the third hatch. Yeah, he's coming back with a drone. It was a cancel. So we're going turtle style here. Either attack with 7 or with 9, but I fear he's getting and he's doing this garbage. Could you not fucking go alone? Nice, mother. Now, what do we do? It's not tight here. Yeah, because it's not a gateway and it doesn't reach the rock. Well, that was close. Way too close. Now we have access to double upgrades. See what we can accomplish here with Zealots. Why don't we check the third? Already! Just building it here, did not see. I did not see the fucking lair. How troubling. Not get back to this. Did not see the lair. It's here. Why did I not see? If I do see that, I just put down cannons. Hashtag depressing StarCraft moments. Could you recover? Probably not. Guns are far too weak. But there would be hope. Small hope. I'm falling to drones, guys. That's what we're dealing with. Not getting speed. You. Run.
My life.
Nie wiem, 21. Nice! Let's get it wild, baby!